Hello, I'm Stéphane Mouvand with Siemens PLM software. Today I'm going to talk about our system simulation solution, helping you design flight controls actuation. High-lift device actuation becomes increasingly complex, and today, various flight controls actuation technologies are used on board, mechanical, electromechanical, or electro-hydrostatic. It's critical to understand the interaction between electrical, mechanical, and hydraulic control systems of any active primary or secondary surfaces. Moreover, it's essential to find right trade-offs between different architectures, introducing the fly-by-wire technology as an alternative to conventional mechanical flight controls. LMS Imagine.Lab, with its flight controls actuation solution, allows you to explore various actuation system technologies. LMS Imagine.Lab helps you easily manage various combinations of hydraulics, 2D and 3D mechanics, and electrics in a unique modeling environment. Moreover, LMS Imagine.Lab makes it possible to integrate various actuation systems into different CAE attributes analyses, such as flexible multibody and stress analysis. It supports the system validation process, and thanks to its co-simulation capabilities with most common mechanical finite element analysis software, it enables you to explore the flexible bodies and mechanism of the complete system. Using the hydraulic, thermal hydraulic, and pneumatic libraries, in conjunction with the mechanical and electromechanical libraries, you can create detailed models in order to predict the highly dynamic behavior of components, such as nozzle flapper flow control servo valve, pressure valves, or any kind of piloted fluid components. In addition, the flight control solution supports the fly-by-wire concept by sizing components such as electro-hydrostatic actuators and hydraulic protection equipment. Moreover, the solution makes it possible to study the dynamic behavior of the electro-hydrostatic actuators. For safety reasons, primary flight control systems use multiple actuation systems to ensure backup in case of failure. With LMS Imagine.Lab, you can analyze the force fighting between actuators in case of electro-hydrostatic actuators desynchronization. Moreover, our solution enables you to design electromechanical actuators, allowing you to investigate technological solutions. Therefore, engineers can fulfill primary and secondary functions of such a device, including failure cases. To conclude, LMS Imagine.Lab is of great help to make trade-offs between different flight control actuation architectures to meet stringent requirements imposed by regulation and the market. Thank you for watching. Please visit our website for more detailed information.